How to turn off analytics on TikTok. So if you want to turn off your TikTok analytics, then first what you need to do is open up your TikTok application. Once you've opened your TikTok, now you need to go for the profile, which is on the bottom right. Once you're here on the profile, let me tell you one thing, that if you want to turn off your analytics on TikTok, then you need to switch your account to a personal account. So if you have a business account, then you need to simply switch that to a personal account. Once you're here in the profile, you can go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon, and here you will have creator tools. So if you tap on the creator tools, you will have your TikTok analytics, right? So if you want to turn off the analytics, then you need to switch to a personal account. So to switch to a personal or to a private account, you need to go for the upper right again. Tap on settings and privacy, and then you need to go for privacy, and under privacy you need to turn on the private account. So here it says that you need to switch to a personal account to set your account a private account. So you need to tap on switch anyway, and then your account was switched to a personal account. So once you've switched your account to a personal account, you can go for private account and turn on your account to a private account, and now you need to simply reload your page, and that's it. Once you've switched to a personal account, you won't have the TikTok analytics. So that's it, that's how you turn off your analytics on TikTok. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.